us got so big we had to split into two nights. We said, alright, Friday night we're gonna do some crazy shit. And that'll kind of be like some underground stuff. So that's where tonight came from. Completely different route than tomorrow. Jason's gonna tell y'all kind of what you need to follow, but again, thank y'all for coming out here and being a part of this. This is my favorite race that we put on. It is out of control. It's so much. If any of you guys that run this race, you know that we flagged the absolute shit out of it. There's about 5 rolls of 6 miles there. For new first timers running trail, when you see 2 of these flags lined up next to each other, some shit is about to happen. Like, you need to turn, or you need to be aware to go straight and not go on a fucking deer trail. Okay? So, we usually cross the river. This morning I crossed it, was up to my shoulder, so we're not going to cross it, but you are going to get wet, okay? And I made you get wet at the end, so, you know. So when you get
wet... Guess what happens when you get wet? Nothing! You get wet!
So this course is a figure eight course. The metal bridge down here is kind of the axis of the figure eight. So you're going to go across the bridge, make a hang a right, yellow. At the top of yellow, you're going to make a right on orange. Take orange all the way back to the bridge. It's like 2.5
again,
miles downhill.
Again, all this is flagged and marked.
Yeah. Remember, I'm at the bridge, and if you get lost, get back on course, have fun. So, you know, but I'm telling you, if you get lost, it's your fault.
Alright, so check it out. There, okay, so the only flagging we use says USFS do not remove. Because people start to remove my flagging, so I bought special shit. Also, these flashy blinky lights, you will be following these, alright, as well. Okay? So anytime you come to a trail intersection, be looking for flagging, lights, etc. Repeat after me. I will not follow the idiot in front of me.
Follow the idiot in front of me.
Okay, guys, so here, the last thing I'll say, we got about 30 seconds so we get started here. Alright? We're going to follow Jason's car all the way down the bridge, okay? Everybody ready to have fun?